given the importance of the Byron Nelson to me personally. The Colonial is another place where I received a champion's exemption in 2013, and I was very fortunate at that time, any exemption I was able to receive. So I owe a lot to this tournament. It's special to me as well. That doesn't add any kind of pressure to it. When we stand on the first tee, it's who plays, you know, who finishes 72 holes potentially more better than the other. But yeah, I mean, it'd be really, really cool to win here in DFW.